Very family oriented, and you gotta love the food.
I love the food. I love the pierogi, the kielbasa. I can't get enough of it.
Everybody in the States knows pierogies and kielbasa. I mean, that's pretty much it right there. We all love it.
My grandfather came over to this country in 1908. He opened up a small little shop and opened up a kielbasa business and a meat business because he had a taste for home.
It's the best thing in the world.